back to TJ's Music Vault. I'm TJ Randolph, and I am sharing, reacting, reminiscing, and commenting on songs from the soundtrack of my life. You know, I came of age in 1985 when I graduated from high school. You know, being from California and moving to Oklahoma, my mom introduced and exposed me and my sister to so many genres of music that we have a healthy appreciation for them. Since I came of age in the 80s, a lot of it will be 80s heavy, but I'm gonna do some 70s, 80s, 90s, some early 2000s, and may even go back to late 60s. I've been doing some pop stuff lately because, again, it takes me back to the high school days, but again, I'm gonna do some R&B for my R&B lovers, okay? One of the things I loved about the songs of old, in as much as there were songs that we could dance to and get hype and all that kind of stuff, there were love songs that we could slow dance to when we actually danced with each other. You know, we just didn't stand around just bobbing our head to the music. We actually say, would you like to dance? Yes, I'd love to dance. Then we slow dance, you know. Okay, y'all know what I'm talking about. So the group I'm going to play today is Atlantic Starr. Now, this song came out in 1982. I had to double check because there were some people were saying 1986. I'm like, no, I know it came out before then. So I went back and came out in 1982 because we moved to Oklahoma in 79. And I remember listening to this song when we would go to the skating rink when I was in middle school. I remember this. Okay, so what I'm going to show you right now, this is the group Atlantic Starr. Now you see the lady who's a lead vocalist, I forget her first name, but I know her last name was Bryant. In subsequent albums, she left the group and Barbara Weathers came, and her voice took the group, in my opinion, to a whole nother level. But the song that I'm gonna play for you today is Closer Than Close. Now, you know, I'm telling you, for y'all romantics out there, when y'all trying to woo somebody, and for y'all youngins, y'all know nothing about this, y'all need to get a hold of it. You know, if you see a young lady that you like, or ladies, if you see a guy that you like, send him a love song. Me and Mr. Randolph still do that, okay? Please, as you come in, as you check out the video, please like and subscribe to the channel. I have a goal of 500 by the end of July, and I thank you all for who've already subscribed. I'm at over 400, so thank you so much. So we are going to get into this. I'm going to pull up the song, Closer Than Close. Let's see, where are we? Let's get into it. You get ready, buckle up. Let's go.
I love you. Let's get closer.
Okay, look, what you think? What you think? Y'all know what I think. Again, these are the songs from the soundtrack of my life, okay? Memories, like the corners of my mind. Yeah. As a matter of fact, with that, I think I'm gonna do Barbara Streisand, yes. But anyway, let me know what you think in the comments, okay? Like, subscribe, hit the notification button, and share if you for some fellow music lovers, okay? Until next time, I'm going to say ciao for now.